Well, hello everyone, it's Brix here, and today I'm showing you my custom Lego house, and here it is. And some of you may have seen it in my Lego City walkthrough video that I did a couple of weeks back, so make sure to check out that video as well. But today I'm just concentrating on this custom house that I made, and it's a fully custom build. I made it all by myself, and yeah, let's get straight to it. So to start off, I'll do a 360 of the whole thing, just so you can see what it looks like all around. Here's this side where we've got a small window there. That's where the bathroom is on that floor, and I'll show you the inside in a minute. It's fully detailed on the interior. Here's the back, and there's windows and even a loft conversion as well. We've got some windows there as well. Here's this side where we've got some more windows and some double doors there as well. And now we're back to the front. Here is the ground floor, and we'll start with the hallway here. And we've got a door leading in. We've got a hat rack there with a hat on it, and that's a very simple build. We've got the staircase leading to the next floor. We've got this door underneath the stairs, which may lead to a cellar. Ooh. On this side, we've got a phone, and that's from the Yuppie minifigure from series 17. And now we've got the living room, where we've got a couple of sofas, a coffee table, and a TV, as you can see. And now we've got the dining area, and I'll just turn this around so you can see it, with a couple of tables. I mean, sorry, one table there with a few chairs around it. We've got this shelf here with some stuff in it, a bin. And now we've got the kitchen, where we've got quite a big fridge with some stuff in it, some bottles and steak. We've got some cupboards there, a saucepan hanging up, and a syringe, that looks like, which I don't know what they're going to use that for, but oh well. There we've got an oven and a stove above it, and a light there. We've got a sink there, a dishwasher, and a washing machine on the end there. And there's the doors that lead out to the garden. And that's about it for the ground floor. Here is a look at the first floor now. And there we've got the stairs which lead up to the first floor. And we've got a railing there and the stairs which lead up to the next floor. And I'll show you that in a minute. And on this floor, we've got a couple of bedrooms and a bathroom. And we'll start with this bedroom. And this is supposed to be the girls' bedroom. And we've got a bed there, a bedside table with a lamp. We've got some drawers there with probably her clothes in it and some other stuff. We've got this little table here with a saxophone. We've got a couple of pictures on the wall. This is her dressing up table, and that's supposed to be a mirror, that grey thing you see. Her phone is there, and that blue piece is supposed to be probably perfume or something. Like that. And she's got another desk with a computer on it so she can do her work, and above that is a TV, as you can see. And now we've got the bathroom, and here's the toilet with a loo roll beside it, and we've got a few drawers there. We've got a mirror and a sink, as you can see. And there's the bath, which can also be a shower, as you can see there. And it's a very narrow bathroom. And now we've got the boys' bedroom, and we've got a table there with his computer so he can play games or do his work. We've got a couple of drawers there, some more drawers there, a boombox, his bed, and a TV there. And that's about it for this floor. And now we'll take a look at the loft, and the roof can just come off like that, as you can see. This floor is actually not detailed yet, but I am planning on putting another bedroom in there sometime soon. We've got the staircase, which is very narrow. I might change that at some point. But there's absolutely nothing in here, but there's quite a bit of space, so I probably will add a bedroom at some point, but that's about it for the loft. And that's about it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, and I'll see you guys next time. Thanks for watching, and remember to like, comment, and subscribe. Bye-bye!